Hey guys, Kyle Kalbus here, just getting ready to establish an FKT for Lapham Peak. As you can see, it's April 1st. It's no joke, there's snow here. But I'm at the UW field station about 100 feet from the start. Go do the Lapham Peak section and back and establish an FKT, maybe last like 3 or 4 days. As said on all trails, anyways. I'm excited and looking forward to it.